Demand for illicit drugs results in dangerous drug labs being established in our community. Drug labs can be found in homes, garages, motels, farms, or even vehicles. Hazardous materials can cause explosions and fires and are highly toxic. Drug cooks risk the safety of anyone who lives or works nearby. Help the South Australia Police to locate and shut down dangerous drug labs. Call Crime Stoppers or go online.